I mean, his head's a bit too big for his body.
I thought he was still in prison. Oh, he's not lost the looks.
Who?
Don't look. It's my ex. He's an animal. He's seen us. He's seen us, Christopher.
What, the bloke with the paper?
Blue shirt and danger in his eyes.
Yeah, no, he hasn't seen us.
He has.
He hasn't?
He has. He's bloody seen us.
Yeah, well, he has. Now you've shouted about
it. He is so jealous, he once blinded a man outside a QFC with a side of barbecue beans. He will eat you alive. What are you doing?
Run, doing a run.
Don't run, he'll outpace you. Sit down. Don't sit down, or view it as a sign of weakness.
What am I meant to do?
But the only way you're going to get through this, Christopher, you need to out-alpha him. Man up. Think like Britain's hardest man.
Is that Ross Kemp weeing on people in a skip?
He only wets on the bad gangs, Christopher. Ray, long time no see. I thought you were still...
No, a couple of years now, you know. Keeping my nose clean and that. Still looking good, Nate. Ray.
Lenny.
You're smashing that, then, are you?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm smashing that all over the fucking shop. As well as smashing others all over other shops all the fucking time. I fucking smash stuff up. I am a smasher. You smashing?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Smashing.
I'm pleased to meet you, Lenny. He's a good lad, you mean. I like him. I like him a lot.
Yeah. Well, I like you and all. You're a big cunt.